Thank you. 15 minutes for the show.
Give me a little beaver for you. Here we go. A little Jared for you.
Darkest night in old Vancouver town.
with frogmen in the water, by cutting torches glow. He fought to save the steel men from certain death below, and pain you'll never know. For the bridge came tumbling down, and 19 men were drowned, and 60 more that came ashore, so thankful they were known. Yo, come on! In strength, who has the edge? The highest steel beam structure that stands the tallest bridge, or the men that built the bridge? For the bridge came tumbling down, and 19 men were drowned, and the other men came back again to lay the new beams down. So if you're ever crossing this mighty bridge sublime, and 19 scarlet roses pass before your mind, remember and be kind. For the bridge came tumbling down, and 19 men were drowned, so you can ride to the other side of old Vancouver Town. So you can ride to the other side of old Vancouver Town.
I gotta be careful with this damn rye whiskey, man.
Rye whiskey gets you by the boo-boo.
Whiskey, rye whiskey, whiskey, I cry. If a tree don't fall on me, I'll live till I die.
Alright. You know what? I have to apologize for earlier commentary. I know we were raising people's hopes when we said we were going to play a little Jerry, so I don't want you folks to leave here feeling even slightly diminished by the notion that we played, you know, the Jerry you weren't expecting. So we're going to play a little different Jerry for you. It's a little Jerry Cantrell. Yeah.
I've started the whole thing up. What am I
going to
say? No?
And I looked over at...
I don't see any other guitar players.
I looked over at you and you looked like a shitty kid. Yeah. You just gave me that look like, I fucked up.
Yeah. I wasn't ready.
Hey, he's your buddy.
One, two...